The feeling in my mouth, it feels a little bit slimy.
I've never learned something like this.
Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I am here with the amazing...
And
today I am here to learn the traditional Korean sanggu or Korean drum. I hope you enjoy this video.
장구라는 악기고요. 장구는 양쪽에 이렇게 스틱을 채를 잡고 치는데 왼손에는 이렇게 왼손에 옳지. 자, 왼손은 쿵 쿵 따. 사물놀이라는 것은 꽹가리, 장구, 징, 북 이렇게 네 가지 악기를 가지고 연주하는 건데요. 꽹가리라는 악기는 뇌성이라고 그래가지고 천둥 번개 소리를 상징하고 장구는 무성이라고 해서 비우야 비오는 빗소리를 상징하고 북이라는 악기는 운성, 구름소리예요. 징은 풍성이라고 해서 바람소리야. 그걸 한번 같이 한번 해볼게요.
아, 네, 좋아요.
오케이.
I have learned violin and like I've learned a little bit of piano, but I've never learned something like this. It needs a lot of coordination in your hands as well, and it needs a lot of concentration. But it was really fun. It was a really exciting experience.
짧은 시간인데 흰머리관을 전달을 해봤는데요. 생각보다 이미 빨리 받아들이고 아주 잘했어요. 네,
감사합니다. 네,
열심히 했어요.
네, 감사합니다.
어이, 친구!
좋다!
어이, 친구! 고맙습니다!
And now we have come to the... 대전 중앙마켓. Here we will have just a look around and we are going to eat some Korean traditional foods. Shall we go? Let's go! So this market, there are a lot of people and a lot of things, and you can find here like almost anything. For example, if you look over here, there is even a hairdresser, and there are curtain stores, and there are even, if you walk a little bit further, there are also some clothing stores like these ones. And there are foods, there are many different types of foods. We just came to this really nice like store with all kinds of traditional Korean snacks. And I am going to try this traditional Korean snacks made out of seaweed. That's really interesting, right? A snack made out of seaweed. But mushy! Suddenly I got started talking in English. It is not sweet. It actually is pretty delicious. I don't really know how to describe this taste.
We could choose any kind of Korean pancake we wanted, and that is exactly what I did.
Some traditional Korean style pancakes, and usually Koreans eat these kind of pancakes with makgeolli. This is a traditional Korean rice wine.
Makgeolli, yes.
Let's have a sip. Actually, it just tastes like wine. First, I am going to try this octopus. They dip it in, this one. Soy sauce with some pepper to make it a little bit more spicy. Really soft taste to it. It is a little bit chewy, but further I really like the taste, and the texture is also not that weird. So I think anyone can enjoy this kind of chicken. Now we are going to try to eat this kind of Korean pancake. It is made out of seaweed, just like the snack we just ate, tried to eat in the market. So let's have a try. The feeling in my mouth, it feels a little bit slimy, and it really feels like seaweed. It's really delicious, I think. And it is really kind of special, but it's really tasty. So I finished eating the jeon, and I would really recommend, if you are like, if you have some chance to come to this kind of like traditional market, to also drop by in this kind of small places where they sell this kind of pancakes, because it is really something traditional Korean culture.
I had a really really fun day today, and if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to put a thumbs up, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.